To work with language models and process automation, you need structured data. Download the free converter from datadrivenconstruction.io at the link below this video and convert Revit and IFC projects to structured formats. To retrieve data from Revit and IFC, it is enough to load the data table resulting from the conversion and describe the logic of work in one or two sentences. In the first example, we will group the data by category parameters and output in the form of a bar chart. ChatGPT outputs the result with 100% accuracy. Or for example, we will take only elements from the wall category and display all types of elements with the sum of width for each type. As an output, we get a table, a ready document, or as in this case, a picture with data visualization of the final table. We can also use ChatGPT to validate the data in the model. For example, you can check the correctness of parameter values and output the identifiers of elements that have not passed the check. These identifiers can be copied and used, for example, directly in Revit. We can also use the ChatGPT solution code to create a script that automates the application of the same process logic to any number of future Revit and IFC files. And instead of spending time opening files and manually generating tables and images, we can use the ChatGPT code to fully automate the process and remove the human element from the supply chain in processing hundreds or thousands of future Revit and IFC projects. To automate the process, let's copy the ready code from ChatGPT and paste it into pipeline after conversion. The first part of the code from ChatGPT is responsible for grouping data and creating a table. The second part of the code creates a chart using the data from the table. Let's modify the code so that after the chart is generated, the image is saved in the projects folder. Now we just need to specify the path to our projects and click execute. The code will automatically process all projects in the folder, retrieve the Excel database from each project, and automatically generate images for the walls group for each of the Revit or IFC projects in the folder. Similarly, we can check parameters and values of elements or groups of elements, as well as retrieve images, documents, tables for a large number of projects from different versions of IFC and Revit. To retrieve data in an open structured form, we do not need to use the internet or install plugins or tools from CAD vendors, which allows seamless processing of projects. This and other data automation scripts from Revit and IFC projects can be downloaded for free from the Data-Driven Construction website or from the link below this video. Process automation allows us to instantly produce data and documents for hundreds and thousands of new projects in Revit and IFC formats. Thanks to the open structured data form derived from Revit and IFC formats, we can automate processes seamlessly and for free without using BIM, closed BIM, and open BIM concepts. Now, specialists working with Revit and IFC formats have access to a large number of tools for processing, visualization, and automation of data, which specialists use in other industries. Limitations associated with access to data in CAD formats are a thing of the past. Download free solutions for working with data in Revit and IFC formats from the Data-Driven Construction website. Construction has been, is, and always will be about processes and data, and it doesn't matter what acronyms you use in the last 10 years and in the next 5 years. If you need help or advice with the transformation, the Data-Driven Construction will be happy to help you implement your ideas. Please consider subscribing to our social media channels and sharing this video. By doing so, you'll be supporting the creation of more content focused on the role of data in construction. Thank you for your support.